Hello everyone. I know it's been a long time since we've done a video, so here we go. Let's just hope that it is not summer already. But if case it is, I've got you covered on things that are going to help you cool off. This week's feature is called Patio Pounders. You'll see why in a minute. When it's hot, you're sweating your fanny off around the grill, you don't want a beer because it's too heavy, I recommend a rosé. This is rosé of Malbec, not your grandma's jug wine. Here's one called French Kiss. This is a Chenin Blanc Viognier blend from California. Just enough sweetness, but just enough weight that it'd be perfect to serve at your patio party. Always a great summer wine is Thorny Rose Sauvignon Blanc. Crisp, citrusy, light, very, very thirst quenching. And Bigi, this is an Italian wine that most people don't know about. It's made from Orvieto grapes and it is just awesome. It is, again, just a touch of sweetness, but it really is enough to cool you off. So these are what I call patio pounders. And the reason I call them that is before you know it, wow, it's gone and you're going to have to open another. But we have everything for you. So, hopefully it's not summer yet, but here's the wine in case it is. Cheers.